Aloha. I'm Andy. If you have an ASUS M51V laptop and you don't know how to enter in the BIOS settings and you are interested about the BIOS settings for your laptop, then please follow me in this journey. This is the ASUS M51V laptop from 2008 and the motherboard version code is ASUS M51VR. The BIOS version 211 from 2008 December 5th, is the latest BIOS update for the ASUS M51V laptop. Fixing: the operating system only shows 3G when the system has the T9550 CPU and the system has installed 4GB RAM. To enter in the BIOS, first you press the power button in the right and after that you press repeatedly the F2 key until you enter in the BIOS. For some of you this slideshow may seem a little bit boring, but from this slideshow you can make a picture what settings you could change for better performance, before you buy this laptop. The most important settings are, BIOS update utility, boot configuration, boot option priority, SATA configuration, hardware testing tools, graphics configuration, etc. Sit back, relax and enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time. Goodbye.